Hi everyone, I'm Sharif Nathu with Century 21, and today I thought I would share with you a common theme that a lot of people have been asking me as to why your home is not selling. So you may have a home on the market for sale, and you're probably wondering how come it's not moving. Is it the market? Is it the agent? What's actually happening? So I made a few notes here, and I just thought I'd share them with you. And the first important thing is that your home still looks like you still live there. So your home looks like you're living there. You want to make changes to your home, make it a blank canvas, stage it a little bit so that it's inviting for somebody to come and see your home. You're competing your property with a builder showroom or a staged property or a designer influenced property. So make sure that you're taking away your family pictures, your stories out of the home, and somebody, you give the opportunity for someone to put their own story into your home. The second thing is that, have you seen the pictures of your property and how it's marketed? You want to make sure that you're not using amateur pictures or pictures from your iPhone or crooked pictures. You want to make sure that your agent or you've hired a professional photographer, make sure you take about 20-25 pics. It's not necessarily the virtual tour that's going to sell your home. It's a slideshow tour. People are using their smartphones. It's hard for a video to load up, so they want to just see the pictures and flip through them really quickly. And the third important thing about selling your home is the agent fees, the cooperating broker fees. Now, a lot of times you put your home on the market and you choose your agent based on fees and you want the selling fees to be lower. The problem is that a lot of the times the agent's probably bringing down their fees for the cooperating side, and it's not as it's not capturing the agent's attention, and unfortunately this is just the way it is. So make sure that you're offering more selling fees to your agent so that they're offering it to the cooperating broker. You got to understand that the builders are offering 4% commissions for the agents to come in, and you're only offering between 2.5, 2.25 if your agent's cutting back on the commission fees. So make sure that's addressed. Talk about it. Talk about how those fees can help you sell your property. The other thing I want to talk about is marketing. Make sure that your property is marketed. Use social media, use online, use the internet, use word of mouth. Make sure that everybody knows about your property. If you've got one of those agents that don't display their cell number, or they're one of those, hey, don't tell anybody I'm an agent because I don't want to serve my family. Those are the people you want to stay away from. So make sure you have the full conversation, and good luck to you. If you have any more questions, feel free to contact me at on Facebook, Toronto Real Estate Advisors, or email me at sharifnathu@gmail.com. Talk to you again. Have a great day.